So you have plugged in your USB drive and all your files are gone. Or maybe you have unplugged the USB drive while some files were still transferring, and you discover that you have lost not just the files that were in transfer, but also the files that were already on the USB drive. Don't worry, it is not the end of the world, because we have got some method which will help you to get your files back. Before moving forward into the video, make sure you're subscribed to our channel so that you won't miss any future videos. What is the cause of data loss? Well, there are several reasons for data loss in a USB drive, some of which includes accidentally file deletion, malware infection, exposure to heat or moisture, data fragmentation, hardware failure, software bug, or maybe problems related to the power supply of the USB port. Regardless of the reason for USB data loss, there are certain things you need to do to ensure that you can successfully recover deleted files from the flash drive. First is, stop using the flash drive immediately after finding out that your data has been lost. Second is, disconnect the flash drive from your computer and store it somewhere safe until you have the time to start the recovery process. And third is, don't try to copy data from the flash drive to a different location, mainly because you would most likely only make things worse. How to get back the lost data? Now, as you know the most common reasons for your data loss and are prepared for data recovery, just follow these upcoming methods carefully without skipping any part of the video, just to not cause any other issues. Method 1. Recover the deleted files using CMD. The best thing about CMD method is that you don't need to download any third-party software for this method to work. But this method is not the most effective, yet you should definitely try it. Alright, first, connect your USB flash drive to your computer, open the start menu, and type in CMD. Right-click on it, and click on Run as Administrator. Now, type in this command in the command prompt window. Just make sure to replace the letter X with the letter assigned to your USB flash drive. Next, type in the following command and hit the Enter key. Again, remember to replace the letter X with your USB drive letter. Now just wait for the process to complete. If this method was successful, you should see all your deleted files on a newly created folder on your USB drive. Method 2. Recover using Restore Previous Versions feature. The Restore Previous Versions feature make it possible to recover the deleted files without using any third-party tools. But it works only if you had enabled it before you lost your files. That's the catch. First, connect your USB drive to your computer. Open this PC, right-click on your USB drive, and select Properties. Go to the Previous Versions tab and look for any available recovery options. Select the previous version if you have, and click on the Restore button. If you don't see any previous versions, it means that you cannot use this method to recover your lost data. In that case, I would recommend you to the third method. Ultimate solution: using Tenorshare 40DIG to recover deleted data from USB drive. 40DIG is the best data recovery software that is available on the market right now. It supports both Windows and Mac, and its fast update makes 40DIG functions more and more powerful. 40DIG can recover data from both internal and external devices, including PCs, USBs, SD card, external hard drives, digital cameras, etc. Besides, it supports many different scenario data recoveries, including accidentally deleted, system crash, formatted, lost, corrupted, and so on. It can also recover over 1,000 different file types, such as photos, documents, audio, etc. So download 40DIG from the official website or check the video description to get direct download links. After installation, plug in your USB drive and run FortiDIG. Next, select your drive and click on Scan. Select the file types that you want to recover, but if you ask me, I would suggest you to scan all file types. Now FortiDIG will scan your USB drive for your lost data. This process takes a bit of time, so I would suggest you to enjoy some good music while you wait. Alright, now select the folders or files that you want to recover and click on Recover button. After that, select the location where you want to paste in your recovered data and finally click on Recover. Now within a short time, you will have your lost data back, and to view them, click on View Recovered. As you can see, recovering files using FortiDIG is extremely easy and effective. Well, in this way, you can recover deleted or formatted data from your USB drive. Also remember that FortiDIG recently launched a back-to-school sale activities where you can get huge discounts as well as win exciting prizes. Don't forget to check out the video description for more information regarding to this amazing sale. You don't want to miss it. Do subscribe to the channel so that you won't miss any future notifications related to more useful contents. Take care, and I'll see you in the next video.